I'm Gillian, the founder of Driven Lab, that focus on female regga swimwear. Because the diving tourism is growing rapidly this year, especially for female divers. It's really hard to find stylish pieces from the market because most regga still apply male design. My background is a UX designer, so I fully get used to digital tools like copy, paste, redo, undo, and preview. But in a while, those common comments in fashion industry are wild wishes, especially for draping or pattern making on the real human body. I always have to, imagine all the possible situation. How we look like on my brain until sewing everything. It's really hard to have a real model all the time. So all I can do is to draping on myself. But this is really difficult, especially when I draw the style line on my back or fitting new area like crotch or the hips. When sewing prototypes up, if I want to change or move one single style line for the prototype, it's gonna to redo everything from paper patterns, cutting, and resew again and again. I have at least 10 pieces for a capsule collection, so it's 10 times daily routines for myself, spend like 3 months in Taiwan. It's fast to build 3-dimensional models in a range of size and generate digital patterns. By scanning real human body and the paper patterns. Finally, I can preview, not just, imagine how we look like on my brain. It's visualized to mix and match fabric easily, and you can draw and modify the style line on the 3-dimensional avatar, and it helps to mark on the pattern. Then you fix the pattern, check out the outcome immediately. Thanks, God. No more sewing different versions or prototype again and again, and get rid of the hell of tons of paper patterns just for different seam allowance. And I also can invite my client in different countries to join the feedback. Design the collection rendering in the beginning, not just wait until the last moment, done final sample for the whole collection with each color series. After knowing T3D and use DC Suite, I do appreciate because indeed it helped me to improve my design process and save money and costs for my brand. Deeply appreciate.